hog. Man.
I'd be able to raise these guys. Because they're easy. What?
Well, hogs, you have to have a license, don't you?
Well, I'll just... Yeah, I should probably look for somebody that's licensed. These are little hawks. But somebody that will rehabilitate them back into the wild. Because they'll become, you know, liking us, and they'll have to all be rehabilitated.
I'm not sure.
Okay, I think that's probably enough food for now. Just some refrigerators at the top, but I think that's probably enough meat for them for a little bit.
Who's doing the chicken neck thing?
Yeah, swallow it. Yeah, I should give them some more water. I think they get most of their water out of their prey, but I don't know how long they were out of the nest, you know, they're dehydrated or not.
Going to sleep, sitting there.
What I might do is get a syringe thing and mush up meat with lots of water in it too, and help them make sure they're getting plenty of hydration. Now they're going to sleep.
Mm-hmm. Okay.